You want to learn a handstand? Then you're exactly right here. In the last video, I already showed you different strength exercises you can train in order to improve your muscle strength. In this video, I want to show you different flexibility exercises you can do to improve your flexibility, that the handstand is even more easier. So enjoy the video.
First stretching exercise is for the wrists. Before practicing handstand, it is always very important to warm them up properly. You can stretch your wrists by pressing the palms of your hands to the floor with the fingers facing you. You can also stretch them one by one in the air and pull them with the other hand. In between, keep circling your wrists and then stretch them in the other direction as well. With all stretching exercises, also pay attention to your feeling and only do what feels halfway right. Second stretching exercise is the back of the thighs. You can stretch them in two ways. Choose the one that is easier for you. The first one you can see here is to kneel on the floor and stretch the other leg forward. Try to bring your upper body closer to your thigh. You can vary the exercise by either keeping your upper body straight or doing a hunchback. You can also increase the stretching by tightening your toes. Hold the stretch for 20 to 30 seconds and then change the legs. The other variation you can see now. Here you lie on your back and reach around the back of your knees with your hands. This way you can pull the leg closer. Depending on how good your stretching ability is, you can also grip your hands differently. Again, you can change the stretch by tightening your toes. In addition, you can also keep going in and out of the stretch by alternately stretching the leg and then bending it again. Third stretching exercise is the ischio crew roll. One variation is to sit on the floor with your legs extended and try to bring your upper body closer to your legs. Make sure to keep your knees on the floor. Actually, this is also the back of the thighs like just now, but for me this exercise feels quite different, so I wanted to call it at least differently. Another variation of this exercise is from a standing position. You can simply try to get your hands closer and closer to the floor. Fourth stretching exercise are the shoulders. Go to a chair or the edge of the bed or sofa. Place your hands there and try to open the shoulder angle and come further down. Also here you can go out and in again and again, and so stretch a little more gently. Fifth stretching exercise are the short adductors. Kneel down and then slide your knees apart until you feel the stretch. Also hold this stretch for a few seconds. Sixth exercise is the long adductors. Slide your feet apart until you feel the stretch. Here you do basically the same as just now, but only with extended knees. Feel free to rest your upper body on a chair or something else to put some weight down. In general, if you really want to become more flexible, you have to hold a stretch for about a minute without going out of the stretch. But to get a feeling for it and to warm up, short stretches of 20 to 30 seconds are also good. In this position, you can also drop your butt backwards so that you're sitting in the splits. Or you can take your legs to the side from a sitting position. Then try to bring your upper body closer to the floor.
These were the stretching exercises that will definitely help you to improve your handstand. It is always cool to combine a workout with the strength exercises together with the flexibility exercises. This is what I did in a workout video where you can train both of the things together. I hope you liked this video, and if you don't want to miss any new video, then subscribe to my channel here. I wish you a great day.